fall, we rise.
All right, pal. Let's go change the light.
This place is something else. Let's go.
Death is not mercurial. It's patient, unlike life.
Introducing your champion.
Supply ship over there.
Okay.
Prepare for certain death.
Doing, teammate? Really?
Subject down.
I thought you picked me up. I'm about to get punched. What is he doing? Wow. Like, Pugs is just like mentally challenged, I swear to God, sometimes. Marking his fucking tennis, then he falls off. Oh, dude. Wind streak.
Subject down. Subject deceased. You are fortunate we are on the same team.
Thank you. Here, flatline here.
Attention. Hey, my here.
Careful, you can't get.
I'm still here. I have to use this other train to do it.
Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer.
Taking a moment to heal. R301 here.
Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer. Sniper stock here. Level 2.
R99 here.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Let's explore this way.
New kill leader. I must confess.
I'm dropping the dude with my health. Fucking heal at some point. Right here. Here. Might be fucking amusing, huh?
One half of the squads remain.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
Job. At any point you could have healed up. I don't know, the best player in the fucking room. Man, I'm with you. Instead of having them wander around the edge of the map trying to find fucking heals when you're a fucking healer. Genius. Any dashboards? Fuck it. I'm not going that way. This way.
Spotted a subject. I suspect we'll find something here. Firing on subjects.
Marking our surroundings.
They're rushing you. God, why? Why would you run out in the open and pick a fucking fight as that class? You have no chance in hell. And he did it. Like, it's just pugs. And people wonder why I'm ready to delete it. Like, I'm max level. I get nothing out of trying to carry these kids. And unless I see a crate very, 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 very fucking soon while leveling up, I am done. Like, that'll be the end. I'll probably delete it completely. Supposed to do some kind of season thing, but it's taking too long. If I'm already max level, like, what the fuck? I don't get it. Play for stats, which is cute, but certainly not important. And I don't know what they're thinking. All these games wasted made an issue. They just put out an unfinished product. Tell people, hey, it's a beta. Hey,
you're with me or you're against me, or you're with me and against me, because I'll be honest, that happens sometimes.
A good little niche, 25 million downloads in the first fucking week. And now they're choking. There's a good amount of us at 100 just sitting here like, okay. At least they should have just put a number there. Let us keep we still level, so why not just keep the number going up? Why not? It's a number. It's not that hard to do.
I defeated a lot of people to get here.
People to play just to see that number rise. I mean, they have a nice stat thing, so it's just odd that they choosing to play, do it like this.
Get the jets, we're dropping on.
Going to bunker without a caustic. Doesn't matter if I down all them. My team's fucking retarded noobs. Alright, let's hop out. Welcome to the stream. Carrying pugs for life. But it's a kill. Whatever. Not even the kill there that counted. Grenade the one, put him on his knees. Go over there, put that one down to his knees with the gun. Neither one counts as a kill, so it is something. Let's hope there's a bare minimum they add a level. The scrub's gonna take my character.
Come on, we've got work to do.
I know all the roads. They all lead to the same place.
Yeah, there's a website.
Fly fighter.
You can go look on the website and see the stats.
Trust it.
But this game doesn't even show a number once you're 100. We just get this stupid fucking golden emblem right here. And so that's it. That one right there. That's it. Hey, congrats. You're capped. You keep leveling.
This is your champion.
I just want to know how many levels it takes to get a...
May the gods bless you.
Apex crate. That's gonna be the thing that keeps people around, or at least for a little bit. Until they enact their season bullshit. Or maybe not at all. Remember, there's a lot of games coming out. They have a small window to get shit done.
scout here. R301 here.
Attention. First blood.
First blood. Body shield here. Level 2. Hemlock here. Heavy ammo here.
Dips.
Champion eliminated.
New kill leader, Azal Thorn.
Wingman here.
Triple take here. Energy ammo here.
Dibs.
New kill leader appointed.
Be aware of the new kill leader.
The ring's closing your
supply ship over there.
We're not very close.
Surroundings. Spitfire here. Surroundings.
Heads up. The ring's moving.
Mm-hmm.
devotion.
Devotion here. Energy up. Energy ammo here.
We're spread out a lot. Watch your paths on the map.
All Father, give me sight. Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
He wants me to pick up this shotgun bolt purple. No.
this way.
Fucked up that guy, but not gonna mind. Down there. Well, apparently I should have just sat there and sniped and stayed in the fucking fog, killed those guys myself. I figured these guys were in trouble. I run down there, the healer ran all the way back that way to another team, and this guy's camping behind a burnout tree. You really can't play for your team. Her team helps you. You tell the hundreds of wounds I've gotten, it's a hell of a lot better to chill the fuck out. See one guy online. I don't think it went below 20 for the first week. Now there's one. That's when you know something's kind of a fad. No staying power at all. Because there's not even anything that came out right now. Like, nothing, really. So if it's already losing this many players, whew.
The championship is ours.
With the right moves, they take this.
Oh, shit.
The place between life and death is where I feel most alive.
Introducing your champion.
I will guide us to victory below.
Let's make a choice. Land here.
Prepare for battle.
Shield.
balls.
I need to recharge my shields. Marking our surroundings.
Fucking arrow! Fucking armor behind me, another one behind me. Cute. Fucking no gun game out of play today. Rip. That's why I did nothing. He hid behind a fucking whatever right there. I noticed when I went down, he was hiding back there as a robot. Really? Ah, why am I even bugging? I should be doing something else. Relaxing. Watch some Netflix, yo. Chill. But I saw the update go off, so I have more to check, play, and... Yeah. I'm retarded. I know better. There's nobody on. It's early morning. I can't believe there's only one on, though. Like, damn. This game is falling off hard as fuck.
Together. Semper Fi or die.
Together, we will slaughter our enemies.
Science is unapologetic. As am I.
Peasants.
This is your champion.
This is a good LZ.
Yes.
Prepare for sudden death.
So. on! I'm taking on 4 fucking people by myself because these kids are garbage. I'm so sick of pugs. Like, you see a fucking max level dude in the fucking room. You're there to get carried. God damn it, do something useful. God, so stupid. Done. Like, I'm done. I'm done relying on them. I'm done jumping with them. I'm done being anywhere fucking near these kids. I'm just done. Fuck them. I'm gonna start jumping as Caustic, going to the bunker every fucking round. I don't give a fuck what the hell they're doing, and just laying my mines down, getting a couple kills, and whatever happens, happens. That sounds good to me. Better than playing with scrubs. Boom. Fuck them all.
I know what you're looking for. I'm in.
Death stalks the ignorant. Intelligence will guide us to survival.
Three words: win and win again.
This is your champion.
This is where I'm going. I don't give a fuck if you come or not.
This might be a good place to land, but what do I know?
I'll be a bunker.
Follow the leader.
Locked his ass in that room too, like a boss. Still wanna play with me? Didn't think so. Get wrecked. Yeah, bitch.
Shots fired and
here's one. I can pick up that scout, so I put something back up. Oh. I feel like, yeah, it's strong, but I feel like I'm gonna run out of ammo. There's a chance I'll run out of ammo.
That is fortuitous. I'm already inside the ring.
It's a Spitfire. Don't trust it like that. Any fight I initiate, it's me versus a whole team right now, and the smart thing to do is just to relax. There's a team over that way. We're looking here. After that, though. That's the one that's really tempting. That bunker would have a good chance of holding along. Triple take is not bad either for the bunker.
Half without chokes, it's kind of
close to medium range. But you never know. Next circle should be outside the bunker anyway. So I'm just chilling. Next one's gonna be still inside the circle, though. Thank you. Close, close. Thank you. Jesus. I'm not taking that shotgun out and just shooting for fun, just to try to draw men. God, of course these can't be unbreakable. Oh, the second team. Should have stayed in there. Just relaxed. I still had ammo, plenty of shit. And then I was like, yeah, still loot. Rip.
To go. Seen?
Safety's off. Weapons
free.
Our path
is made today.
Introducing your champion.
Below.
out. Goddamn teammate steals all the fucking ammo. Runs the fuck away. God damn, I hate useless people. Right here is the guy. Follow me down because he's so fucking kill hungry. Tell him that he can find me.
They got me.
Fuck.
I'm down.
Find me. You have to carry bombs every game, you guy.
This way.
Thank you.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Help John if you need.
Down. I'm spotted. This way, let's go. Longbow, sure. I didn't find any shield packs. I'm not fucking gold on them.
We've got something extraordinary else now.
There is a new kill leader.
Be aware of the new kill leader.
These kids got their asses whooped.
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
distance between us.
Some fucking shields, game. Damn.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Care package on high.
Wow. Usually I have like fucking 3 stacks of shields. I know. Gold rails are bad and they're like, uh-uh. This kid's like, come across the map and save me. Nah, you can watch or leave. Cause you're not really on my way. Peace. What's that? I mean, you could have landed with me. If I gotta carry you, I'm not gonna run across the map to get your fucking tags and get nothing. I'm a max level with a fucking 20% win percentage. You can say anything you want right now and it won't matter. Because me carrying you does not matter. Like, I'm gonna win my games. Like, with or without you. You're either gonna come with me or you're gonna sit there and die and do nothing for me. You played like a bum, you got your ass whooped. Now lay on the ground. Period. You're the healer. You gotta go with people. If you're gonna run off by yourself, you're gonna die.
Round two. Beginning ring countdown.
Well, I'll give you your first win. There's a pretty good shot of that. That mark.
Time graces me. The ring is close.
All I need is a 3x scope, and that'll work.
Marking our surroundings. Ring is not far from me. Time benefits.
Purple somewhere.
Half a minute. The ring is near to me. Seconds until a closer battle.
That's gonna draw something. There she is.
Warning. Ring closing. Still burning. Come on, man. Round 3. Beginning ring countdown. Attention. The champion is
scanning the area. Taking a moment to recharge my shields. Recharging my shields. Time graces me. The ring is close. The ring is not far from me. Time benefits.
My daughter whine, I get hit in the back.
Arc star sent.
Carry a fucking pubs. Dude, nothing. It's getting rough. Alright, I'm closing out the game because I just don't give a fuck, honestly.